No, no, you're not gonna pull in there, are you? Yeah. Nice.
Yes, you are. Next little tag, dude. The truck.
Oh, getting better.
Got the vehicle for expired trailer keys. We'll get the van.
Okay.
What's up, sir?
How you doing?
How you doing, sir? It's a
good
patrol. So the reason for your stop, sir, your trailer plate, they're expired in 2008.
The trailer plate, sir?
Yes, sir. Did you know that?
You know, it probably makes sense, but I honestly have never even thought about it. Thought about the trailer tax, to be honest with you.
You just purchased it, or what?
I purchased the trailer in, May.
In May?
Yeah, the trailer, one of the C's in May, and the other C I bought last year.
About that too. Yeah. Where you come from today, sir?
McAllen.
McAllen?
Yeah.
Where you headed to?
Out the Falcon.
The Falcon?
Yeah.
You go just keep for the day, or what?
Yeah, I think we'll go play around for a little bit.
Okay. Do you have your license?
Yes, sir.
Colorado, sir?
Yep, done working and living. Well, temporarily living in McAllen. I was in Marine Nelson for the last 3 years. They just moved me back to McAllen because of all this stuff. And
what do you do for a living, sir?
I work for Calfrac Oil Services.
Calfrac,
it's similar to like Halliburton, Schlumberger. Do service work for Pemex.
Okay.
That's why I got the Mexican truck. So. In case you're wondering that one.
I was wondering that too.
Yeah, it's the Mexican company I'm working for.
Oh, really? You have the tarjeta de circulación and all that? Okay, good, sir.
There's
3671,
Adam's picture.
Yeah, if you do need, we actually just got these in case you want to see
them. That was just the jet ski though?
There's another one of those where in my name yet either. The tags, they run those, but they're both jet skis there.
You said you purchased one of them in.
Tinkerbell I bought in May. We just got all that stuff swapped over there last month, aren't they?
And the truck, where did you purchase this truck?
It's a company vehicle.
It's a company vehicle?
Yeah.
They bought it out in
Yeah, it's from Marine Nelson. This truck was purchased in probably April or so.
So they used the company truck to go out?
Oh yeah, yeah. It's one of the perks of the...
Perks of the job, huh?
Yep.
One... Two...
Yeah, I'm glad you brought that out. I need to put one new sticker on it.
Yeah,
two
I was gonna say. Aren't you supposed to put them on?
Yeah, like, we just got those a couple weeks ago, so just haven't put them on yet.
How long were you going to stay up there?
Falcon?
Yeah.
Oh, just today.
Just for the day?
Yeah. This tag was up for the Century Lane. If you were on the resort.
Sorry?
This is for the Century. I don't know if that's where
you're looking. No, I'm looking at the Vince.
Okay. I'll be right back with you, sir.
Alright.
Well, he's actually from Colorado, but he's working in McAllen.
Why is the truck Mexican?
It's a company truck. It's a company truck, and they let him use it for these types of trips. That he hadn't noticed that the trailer was expired.
Run these. That's the vents for the NBC do jet ski. Those are vents for those.
Yeah, he showed me the registration.
Huh?
He showed me the registration on it. He hasn't even posted the stickers on it. He has it in there too. If you want to ask him for it.
3251, go ahead.
Check a vision on Jesse. Zebra, Nora, 48962, Edward, 404.
Backpack,
8721. Let's see the backpack card. Let's look at it.
Reference to that, though.
You have to have,
this.
Damn, Fort Mara.
It's in, it's in kilometers, yeah.
But there was a truck behind it loaded with marijuana. No, just get, cut them loose and switch it out.
Here you go, sir. Stay safe, sir.
Alright, thank you, sir.
The 632-7488.